not keep a major segment of the population from having.
Narayana Multispecialty Hospital, Jeedimetla, launched the first U.S. Food and Drug Administration-approved artificial pancreas treatment facility on Tuesday. Dr. G J D Rao, senior physician, said the device resembling a pager is hooked onto the belt of the patient along with a disposable injection device and connected to a pump to facilitate continuous infusion of insulin.
The packet it will be on the side of the body, and then through the intravenous vein they will send it pulsatile manner. 4 hours, 4 ghantal. Per sitting 4 ghantal. Okka roju. Weekly ones. Diabetic kantlu problem unte athwa heart problem unte, complications kidney la problem unte, nerves damage unte, foot la ulcer, kaalla pun unte, ulcers unte, anni patients la use aitadi. Gangrene unte idi use aitadi.
The device can automatically shut off the supply of insulin if the patient's glucose levels are low, which otherwise can lead to diabetic coma.
This therapy, as you can see, can be very, very affordable, because what I've done is I've reduced it in order to titrate the patient. So it's very affordable, and that's why the healthcare system of Narayana is bringing it to you, because it's very affordable and it works wonderfully. And now we're to the point that we're literally opening up clinics all over the world. I'm opening up over 1,000 clinics in China. I'm opening up clinics all over the United States. In South Africa, we have 30 clinics going in. In Mexico, we have 50 clinics going in. And here in India, which of course is the huge market, and in 2014, we will have clinics in all of the GCC states, as well as here in India.
Doctor said after 6 months of APT, the patient is metabolically normalized and can even continue treatment at home. The system needs to be used 2 to 4 times a month, and each sitting costs 4,000 rupees at present, which will reduce in future.